Greetings, writers. I'm Tyson, and today I'm warming up to write with writingwarmup.com. For the next half hour or so, we're going to get the creative juices flowing and get some words on the page. You can follow along with my prompts or go to writingwarmup.com to get your own. Remember, we're not writing finished ideas here. We are planting seeds to take with us into our writing future. If this is the first time, if this is your first time, we will be doing timed writing prompts. When you have 30 seconds left on a prompt, you will hear a warning noise. And when the time is up, a gong will sound. Then we'll take a minute or two to prep for the next prompt. If you like what you write, please sub or give writingwarmup.com a ko-fi. And remember, it's not the ideas that are rare. Ideas are easy. It's the words on the page that make the story. So open up your document or pick up your pen and clickety-clackety, let's get tappity. What's our first prompt? This is just our warm-up prompt. Think about what you're warming up to write. Just the words that come to mind. We're going to free flow for 1 minute. Next prompt. You open a box and puppies start pouring out, and they don't stop. Help. There are so many puppies. All right. Let's see what we can come up with for 2 minutes. Right. Next prompt. Stuck at a society ball in a Jane Austen novel. All right. We'll do this for 3 minutes. Lupita Hekunjust. Greetings. We're doing short timed prompts here to set some seeds for your writing. So right now we're working on Stuck at a Society Ball in a Jane Austen novel. Got about a minute left on this one. Just trying to get some basic ideas down. Our next prompt, we're going to think about a character that you want. This could be in a story that you're already writing, or this could be something that you've stumbled upon so far and what our prompts so far. Write what comes to your mind for 2 minutes. This is just free association. All right. How would your character respond to this prompt? I love you, but you are married to the ocean. All right. Oh, my mic's still working. Excellent. So now we're going to think of another character in your story. This could be, again, a character in a story that you're currently writing, or something that's come up in the prompts. We're going to think about this character freely for 2 minutes. All right. Now this new character, how would they react with you find a note from a secret admirer in your wallet for 3 minutes? Right. Now, how both characters would interact together. Loading a moving van with all your worldly possessions. Let's go ahead and give that a try for 6 minutes. All right. For the next 3 minutes, we're going to write whatever comes to mind. This could be something new or an extension of what you've already written. All right. I'm going to start that for 3 minutes. All right. Finally, for the next 3 minutes, write something about this prompt. An animal that is not a horse, but is used as a horse. All right. We go ahead and start the prompt. All right. And that's it. We've completed the exercise. I hope this has been as useful for you as it has been for me. I don't think I will be in to do a writing exercise next week, but we should resume the week after. What did you write? Drop a summary of where you are going in chat. For me, it looks like I have a step herder meeting up with a high society lady who are getting together and heading out to the step. Do you think you will make a finished Ficklet drabble short story or more from your prompt responses? I think I might be able to come up with something from this. A romantic comedy of errors involving puppies. Sounds fun. I'd love to see that when it's done. So that looks like everything. Thanks for joining me this week. Remember, if it was useful, give me a sub or go to writingwarmup.com and drop them a Ko-fi. While you're there, suggest a new prompt. We could always use more of them. Until next time, it's the words on the page that make the story. So, clickety-clackety, let's get tappity. Good night.